Hello kids, today we are going to revise the lesson Our Senses. In this lesson we learned about sense organs. We have five sense organs and five senses. How many sense organs we have? We have five sense organs and five senses. Five senses are sight, hearing, smell, taste and touch. Five sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, skin and tongue. Eyes help us to see the beautiful world. Ears help us to hear a sound. Nose help us to smell and breathe. Skin help us to feel. Tongue help us to talk and taste. These all we all learned in this lesson. Understood, no kids? इस लेसन में हम फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन और फाइव सेंसेस के बारे में लर्न किया है. फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन्स दैट आर दोज आर आईज, ईयर्स, नोज, टंग एंड स्किन. Skin help us to feel. It is a hot, it is a cold, prickly. We'll say how when we touch the thing. जब हम किसी वस्तु को टच करते हैं तो हम बोल सकते हैं हाँ, it's a hot, it's a cold, it's a prickly, it's a soft, because of skin. Tongue. We taste with our tongue. Tongue help us to enjoy the different types of flavors of food. When we'll eat a food, we'll say, जब हम खाना खाते हैं तो बोलते हैं it's a salty, it's a spicy, it's a sour, it's a bitter, it's a sweet, because of the tongue only. Tongue taste the all food items, and tongue help us to talk clearly. Understood, no kids? Okay, now see question A. Question A. Complete the crossword with the help of clues given below it. We smell with our nose. So number one is there. See here, number one, N-O-S-E. Number two, we taste with our tongue. Number two, T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. Three, we see with our eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. Number four, we feel with our skin. S-K-I-N, skin. Okay, now second question. Answer the following question. How can we take care of ears? We have two ears And how can we take care of that one? Answer: avoid listening to loud in a closed room. Don't put any sharp pointed objects in our ears. Clean them gently, soft towels. Question 2. What should we eat for good eyes? We should eat for good eyes is vitamin A rich food, such as a yellow and orange, yellow or orange fruits and vegetable. हमें हमारे eyes healthy रखने के लिए येलो और ऑरेंज कलर के फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स ज़्यादा खाना चाहिए. दैट फ्रूट वेजिटेबल हैव विटामिन ए न्यूट्रिएंट्स दैट इज अ गुड फॉर आर आईज. अंडरस्टूड ना किड्स? ओके, लुक दिस वन पेज. Here two questions are there. Complete the next sentences choosing the correct words of the key box. Here one box is there, and in that box some words are there: see, smell, hear, touch and taste. Okay, read the next sentences given below. Those are given below. I can dash dash with my eyes. I can dash dash with my ears. I can dash dash with my hands. I can dash dash with my nose. And I can dash dash with my tongue. What do you do with your eyes, nose, hands? What do you do? You don't know? Then feel that one. I can see with my eyes. Correct. I can hear with my ears. I can touch with my hands. I can smell with my nose. I can taste with my tongue. Understood, no? This one you feel. Next question. Look at the images and write the correct senses used. First image is dustbin. Second one, teddy bear. Third one, playing musical instrument. Fourth one is solar system, or you say universe picture is there. Fifth one, pizza. Okay. Which word will you use for dustbin? Dustbin ko kaun sa word use karoge? Smell, correct. Dustbin smells very dirty, no? Yes. Teddy bear, touch. It is very soft. Fourth one, violin, hearing, playing a musical instruments. When we play the musical instruments, we'll hear the sounds. जब कोई musical instruments play करता है तो उसका sound हम सुनते हैं. Hearing, universe, solar system, it is the sight, and pizza, taste. Okay, you write the all this one senses. Now next page. See, write five senses. All of you know sense organs: nose, ear, eyes, skin and tongue. Nose, smell. Okay, ear, hear. Eyes, sight. Skin, touch. And tongue, taste. This type you complete the pages. Next, see here in this one. Draw a line to match the senses to the picture. Rose, pizza, toy, bird, and radio means sound. Touch, sight, hearing, smell, and taste. You smell the flowers, no? Yes. Rose smell. Pizza. What will you do, pizza? You will eat, no? Yes. Means taste. Pizza. Taste. Now remain three. Toy, bird, and what? Radio means sound. Now see, toy. What you do, toy? When you get a toy, what will you do? जब आपको beautiful सा toy मिला तो आप क्या करते हो? उसको touch करते हो पहला. देखते हो कि it's a hard or soft. Toy, touch. Understood? Flying bird is there. जब birds fly करते हैं तो आपको क्या महसूस होता है? क्या करते हो आप लोग? देखते रहते हो ना? Yes, flying bird. Sight. Sky में birds fly करते हैं तो कितना अच्छा लगता है ना? You also feel हम भी ऐसा fly करना चाहिए ना? आपको भी लगता है हम भी ऐसे कब उड़ेंगे? Flying birds. Sight. Radio. Hearing. जब रेडियो में सॉन्ग्स लगते हो क्या करते हो? हियर करते हो ना? हियरिंग करते हो ना? सुनते हो ना? यस. ओके. मैच दिस वन. फ्लावर स्मेल, पिज्जा टेस्ट, टॉय टच, बर्ड साइट, रेडियो हियरिंग. नेक्स्ट सी, राइट द सेंसेस ऑफ दीज ऑफ ईच बॉडी पार्ट. सेंसेस लिखो. फर्स्ट स्किन इज देयर. देयर यू राइट टच. ईयर हियर. आईज साइट. Nose, smell. Tongue, taste. Okay? Complete this one also.